Hello everybody, this is Backblast. Here we are again on XCOM 2. And where are we up to? We are currently researching the Guerrilla Tactics School. Or not researching, we're actually building it. It'll be there in a couple of days. We're also going to get some resistance comms in a bit. And we've paused clearing that for now. We'll come back to it in a short while. So, let's see what's going on in the world. Black market. Contact with the local resistance. Okay, so the black market's good. You can get cheap items from it, and you can sell some things there, which is quite good as well. Their plans. So I've currently got contacts 2 of 3, so I need to make contact up here, really, don't I? We've got over 100 intel, which I generally find to be a fairly good amount. So let's go and make contact with these guys. 3 to 5 days.
Commander, we've utilized all of our available communications capacity. We can't establish any new contacts.
So she said you can't establish any new contacts, but that doesn't include this one. You can make contact with this one. It's any more after this. There we go. So Guerrilla Tactics. So what happens here is you can pick a soldier from your rookies and you can train them. And you can train them to be something specific. So let's say, for example, that we have lots of sharpshooters and not so many of the rangers. Then we can train a ranger up. You can select these by class. You see, so I've got 2 grenadiers, 2 rangers, 2 rookies, 3 sharpshooters. So let's say I wanted a rookie or something like that. Sorry, not a rookie. I've got 3 specialists, 3 sharpshooters, 2 rangers, 2 grenadiers. So let's say I wanted another grenadier. I could choose one of these and train them up as a grenadier. Now, as it happens, I don't really want to train anybody at the moment. We now have an unstaffed engineer. So what can we do up here? We need to clear that before we can do anything. So let's get them clearing that. Oh, the other thing, Guerrilla Tactics School. Sorry, let's go back to this. There's a reason why we built this. Okay, so the other thing you can do is this, new combat tactics. And this is brilliant. You can choose these various things, some of which are grayed out because you don't meet the criteria yet. So for example, you need, in order to do the Vengeance one, you need somebody who's a lieutenant. And we haven't got any of those yet, so they will become available as we go up. But some of these are good. So this one says that you get experience from kills, more experience. This one, you get more mobility for the first 2 turns of the battle. And with Vulture, enemies drop additional items when they drop loot. But this is the one that we really, really want to do. It's only 50 supplies. It's instant and squad size gets increased by 1. All of a sudden now we have squad sizes of 5. Now there is another one here, squad size 2, which means that you'll be able to have 6 people, but we need a captain before we can do that. So that's good. That's very good. So there are other buildings that we need to be making. I'm going to leave that for now. I need that to be a workshop. I need to put other things in other bits, so I'm going to excavate this. We do have an engineer knocking about, so Karen had helped build the Guerrilla Tactics School. She's now going to be clearing that. It'll only take her 5 days. She's very good at it. We've got some other bits coming. So where are we up to now? So making contact will be 2 days. So this doesn't trigger this event. That is something that we need to go and actually do. We need to go and speak to the people. But we are now making contact. This is us making contact. He walks out with an arrogant look and nods vaguely at each other. There we go.
New objective added.
So it's now added the ability to go and investigate the
local resistance, and we can move on the advanced black site on your order. We should make sure our troops are fully equipped and ready for a tough mission.
Yes.
I'm guessing security will be tight at the facility.
It will be.
Commander, I've updated our current objectives based on the most recent findings.
Okay, so basically, it's now saying that we can go and attack this Black Site if we wish. At the moment, he did say make sure everybody's fully upgraded and trained and things like that. So as much as we can be, we will be ready to go and do that. The fact is, we've now got 5 in a team, which is helping an awful lot. We've got some supplies down here, so that might be interesting to go and pick those up. We have got quite a fair few, which is good. And also, it now shows that for Africa, we are now friendly, or we've made communication with the 3 various factions of resistance. Okay, so the South Africa, the West Africa, the East Africa. There's a little dot here as well, which says that if we also install radio relays on this continent, we receive a bonus, which is +5 to Avenger power. Now that's good, because it means that when we're building here, bear with me there, when we're building things here, it means that we need less of the power relays. Okay, and in fact, what we can do is we can staff it with engineers, which will also increase the power. So things like that mean that we can build more rooms, more useful rooms later on. So what I'm going to do is we're actually going to build this last tower to get that extra 5 reserves. So if I look as well at where we're up to within the game, so I mentioned in one of the earlier videos that you get to a point where you get like a bottleneck of resources, so you're waiting for something to happen, and it's happened now. So we can't contact anybody else, even though we have got access to Eastern Europe and New Chile. We can't go and make contact because we are fully up with the contact number that we can do. We will be getting resistance comms in 3 days, and that is when we'll be able to go and talk to the other people. And as I said, every time that you make contact with them, that is when your income increases. So we're doing quite well at the moment. So we've got some supplies, and we've got East Africa to put this radio tower in. So I want to do that, and then we'll go and get the supplies, okay? So we're going to install this. It'll take a couple of days, 3 days it's going to take. Resistance comms will be ready about that time as well. Now then. So the Avatar
Prince continue to make progress on the Avatar project. If we're going to slow them down, we'll need to move fast.
So the Avatar project has advanced now, as I said in one of the earlier videos. I don't really want to start attacking them until they've gone up another 2 or 3 of these squares. The reason for that is I want my team to be as strong as possible. So I want them to have some maybe magnetic weapons or something, maybe a bit of armor or something like that. We just want to be a little bit more prepared. Now we've gone some way towards that because we're now a 5-man squad. So and this would be the first site to attack. It's the only one that we can see. We don't actually know where the one in the water is, and we can't get to it. It's in a strange limbo area. No, it's actually well, I know where it is, but I won't spoil that for you if you've never played this before. So let's go. Let's carry on with this.
Resistance communication.
So the comms have gone up. That's good. We've got more resistance comms. So and again, it's one of those rooms that you can staff with an engineer, so that's fine. We're gonna get alien debris room cleared in a bit. The comms has gone up to 4, so we can make contact with somebody else. And we've got enough power now to do another 3 bits. Now the rooms take varying amounts of power. Some might take 2, some might take 3, some might take 4, etc. etc. So let's go back to the geoscope. Well, we're going to get a supply drop in 1 day. We'll also get this relay done in 1 day, and that will give us the extra reserves. Which is coming first? It's the relay. So we've got the relay working, which is good. That's what it looks like. It's made out of old dustbins and some baked bean cans. And a Sega Mega Drive or
welcome
something.
Welcome to the fight.
It looks like something out of Fallout 4. There you go. With a lovely bright red light on top so the aliens can see it from space. So there we go. We've got more resources. Hidden reserves, plus 5 to Avenger power, so that's good. It means that we might not need to build an extra room. Now there's some more supplies down here, and we're going to get a supply drop in one day. And as you can see, that's now fully done. Hey, we've achieved that bonus, that's good. Let's go and get these
Avengers plotting new course.
Now we've got quite a few supplies already on board, which means that we can probably build a few bits. So I think before we go and investigate this, we're going to have a quick look at what we can build at the moment. Because we are researching something, aren't we? Yeah, magnetic weapons in 8 days. Okay.
What can I do for you,
so
Commander?
So she can build stuff. Let's have a quick look, because I'm not quite up to date with what we can do. So we can't build that because we're short of a couple of corpses. We have got 7 MIDI kits, and we can build the nanoscale. We can't do weapons yet. How many staff have I got? Let me just check how many soldiers there are.
I wonder if this is what it was like in the old days.
So,
always on edge, ready for a fight on a moment's
notice. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Remember the 5-man teams now. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So we've got 2 full teams of 5. I'm quite happy at the moment to leave that where it is. What I will do is build... maybe build another 3 of these, which take 35 each. So, in theory, I should be able to staff anybody up who hasn't gear anybody up who hasn't got a medkit. So we're getting somewhere now. 5 days to these supplies. This supply drop's coming.
An urgent communication coming in for
you
now,
and he's just
Commander.
Saying, "Well done, Commander." So this is what's happened from the bad guys. Commander. This is what we've done, and it's now saying, "Look, we can recruit these two guys if we want." So there's a doctor and a corporal. So let's look. Also, the aliens are going to be doing things in the next 2 weeks. They're going to be a retaliation strike. They're preparing rapid response, which will mean that there'll be extra reinforcements on every operation. This one's going to add 1 block to the progress of the Avatar. And there's a hidden event, which I think we're going to reveal. And that one's a UFO hunting the Avenger. Okay, so 2 weeks to the next thing, we think. Okay, we've not finished scanning. So 5 days to get these supplies. I don't know how many there are. Only 3 days to get the 286 from our income. So let's go and get those. Yeah, let's go and get those.
Avenger,
these stay here. We can come back
course.
And get them later. Okay, right. It looks like we've got a mission to go on. And they're saying that there's a doctor, Gomiko Fujita, who's an engineer, and we also get 90 intel, and we need to extract her from Advent City.
Setting course.
She's
Africa.
She's been working there in a burger bar, and the aliens have realised that the burgers that they're getting are more scientific than they expected, and therefore she is now in danger. So I have lots and lots of people here. I am going to get one of my rookies out. Rather than taking both sharpshooters, I'm going to get one of my rookies. So we're going to get rid of Fishpond. He's a corporal. This one's a squaddy. So I'm going to get rid of the more experienced. Take that one out. And we're going to get a rookie in here. There we go. So Li Mi Chen is coming with us. Now, as I said, I should be able to get medikits for Li Mi Chen and anybody else who hasn't got them. The other thing to do is have a look, see if we can do anything with her weapon. There's no weapon upgrade there. I don't think there's anything else we can do with the loadout. We haven't got any more decent weapons at the moment. Everybody looks as though they've all got one of these. I've got 2 specialists. Why have I got 2 specialists and no heavy? So let's get rid of, again, we'll get rid of the most experienced. And we're going to take I want at least one that's quite experienced, because I want to get up to that lieutenant thing. I think we're happy there. I think we've got all the bits. There's no bits to add to weapons or anything. I think we're good. We're going. I think we've got one of everything, plus a rookie, so we can get him trained up. And we're trying to get one of our more experienced up to lieutenant. So let's go. So given an opportunity for a kill, we want our lieutenant to be taking that opportunity because we want her to do well. And get the rookie maybe, just to get them on board. Although I think if they just do a mission, they get promoted anyway. So yeah, we don't really need to be focusing on them. I'm not used to having men on the squad. It's been all women.
Location of a VIP stranded somewhere near our AO. Like us to secure the area, rendezvous with the target, and provide an escort out of there. I don't think the resistance would ask if it wasn't important.
So there you go. So we need to get the VIP to the extraction point. It's as simple as that. If we don't run into any aliens, we just get out, and that's brilliant. It's as easy as that. Operation Steely Chant. What's a Steely Chant? I know what Steely means. Chant is. What's a Steely Chant? I don't know, I'm not sure. I'm not really that bothered, to be honest. But this is the operation we're on, and we're going with it. Everybody looks a bit tense. A little bit bored, maybe. I'm a bit bored of this loading screen. Oh, here we go. We go. Are we jumping out, or is off this time, maybe? And we're already on the ground. And our scientist is with us already. And we need to get onto the roof of this building. I presume it's on the roof. Are we going to get the little square? There's a pigeon.
Secure the VIP and proceed to
there we go. There's the square. Mr. Pigeon can watch over that. So he'll be looking out for us there. And yeah, we're ready to go. So, Martha.
So your position isn't concealed for the extraction.
Okay, so he's saying we're not concealed. However, Martha is. Not Martha. Maybe not Martha. We've got Martha selected, and this is Martha. Martha, we don't need you just yet. Martha is the one that we need to upgrade if we can. It's Gator. Is that Gator? Yeah, Akimi. Shimizu is now called Gator, apparently. She is hidden, so... Let's see where I'm going. Obviously, we can't see up there. It seems quite a way, and we've only got 12 moves to do this in. I don't know whether it's worth going over the top of this building here. We'll get a good view of what's around if we do that. So let's move Akimi up here.
Roger that.
Remember, Akimi is hidden. And she's now going to go up the drain pipe like this. Oh, no, we're going right up onto the roof. Okay.
Well-equipped mechanized combat unit. We'll need to look for vulnerabilities if we're going to take that thing out.
Okay, we now have a heavy mech. They haven't spotted her. It's entirely possible that they do spot her though, and fairly soon. So let's move Martha.
Moving to target location.
Remember, Martha, we could do with a kill or two off you. Now the thing is, this is a heavy mech. Okay. This is quite a dangerous little thing. Oh, and we're spotted. That's pants. Now, the thing about Martha is, if she shoots at mechanized infantry, she will shred their armor. Right, our whole team has now been spotted. We can see the alien here. One of them, at least. So, let's find some cover, guys, and we'll take these people out.
I'm on the move.
On the move. So, Thomas is my sharpshooter, so 65% chance of hitting this guy. Okay, a little damage. Now, what we can see on this alien here, and I'll just explain this for you very briefly, is we've got the usual health bar, but at the end we've got some armor. And basically, that is what our heavy will shred. If we manage to get the heavy to shoot this and hit, it will destroy that armor. So what happens is, if we fire the pistol at this enemy, and we score a hit of 3, let's say a power of 3, the first one gets eaten up by the armour, and then it just takes 2 off. So that's exactly what's happened with the pistol. The first one hits the armour, the other two hit the actual innards of the robot. So every shot that people take at it, we're losing 1 power every time we shoot at it. Some of these have got a lot more than 1, so it's very good to have a heavy that can shred armour. If the heavy hits it, it will destroy that, and then everybody else's shots will be more powerful going forward. Right, so this is Kumiko Fujita, and she is the person that we're trying to rescue, so we don't want her getting shot by anything. We're going to pop her over here, and we're going to get her to hunker down, so she's got a little bit more defense and dodge. Li Mi Chen is our rookie, and therefore not able to shoot straight. Now she has a shot. Oh, 65%, that's good. And yeah, excellent. Done some damage. Well done.
We're off the armor.
Well done. And this particular enemy only has 1 health left. I don't know where I can put. I don't want to be too close to anybody else, really. Because if these things fire rockets or something, then we're stuck. Let's go here.
That's affirmative.
Okay. Can we hit it from there? 68% chance, and it will take it out. Or we could miss it completely and make it angry. Right, alien's turn. Okay, what are you doing? Pigeon's walking about. His feet aren't moving, but pigeon's walking about. Nobody's on Overwatch because everybody fired. Oh, right. Our scout's been spotted. Oh, ouch. Ouch. Okay. That's why we carry medikits on the first missions. Ouch. And the other guy's firing. Oh, this could take this person out. That's no good. And this is the one that's our experience. Oh, heavens. Heavens. Bag of pants, right, come on Gator, let's, how much can you do with a slash? 3 to 5, we might be able to take him out. Yeah, go on, go for it. 3 to 5, we could take him out here. We need a 4 or a 5. Or we could get a 3 and then leave us vulnerable next time. Brilliant, let's see if we can hit the mech. Should be able to with a sniper rifle. Good, well done. Right, we need to get people on the roof to try and help. Come on, Li Mi Shen, can you get up there? This is our rookie. She can get up, but it takes 2 turns. Anybody else closer? That's the one we're trying to rescue. You won't get up there. No, it's Li Mi Shen is my best option. And she ain't going to get up there enough.
Got it.
She's not going to get up there enough. It's not very good English, is it? She's not going to get up there and be able to do anything about the bad guy. So we'll just get her up there. It gives us 2 options next time. So this is the scientist moving. Now, Raoul, I'm going to just move up a little bit.
Understood. Moving out.
There's not a lot we can do about the battle that's going on the roof with these two guys. I can't believe I've lost someone already. And it was my heavy. Oh, very experienced as well. Pants. Okay, never mind. Well, we're looking at a static scene again. Well, this is good. Right, I decided not to hit the person right in front of him. And we've got Overwatch. Can't believe he missed. That's your own fault. How did you miss? He was running right at you. Good grief. Right, Gator. Get back on that roof. I want to see what's coming up. So, Gator's going to move down. No, we're not making the mistake of running into danger this time. Going on Overwatch. Thomas Kelly should be able to take this guy out. 48%, is that it? Oh, With a pistol, it's 100%, because a sniper rifle at close range is a bag of pants. Long range is brilliant. Pistol at short range, good. Shotgun at short range, good. Right, Li Mi-Chen's going up here with Gator. Oh, I can't believe we lost somebody. Oh. Never mind.
I'm on it.
Right, there's nothing we can do about it. You are staying there for now. You're going to hunker down, and Raoul can also stay there. Slightly injured. Maybe I should heal. I don't know. No, I think... I don't know. We've got that option. We've got that option. We've only got 10 moves to go. We've hardly moved anywhere. These two guys are within yards of where they started. Right, let's get Gator towards the end of this building.
Absolutely.
Absolutely. Now remember, Gator isn't hidden anymore. So just be careful of what you do. Right, we've got some aliens
got
down there.
Here.
Oh, and they've spotted her. Ah, 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 ah. Right, well, Thomas the sharpshooter can actually hit. Only for 31 and 13%, which is both rubbish, okay? And we're going to move Thomas up a little bit, okay? I'm going to pop him.
Closing on target position now.
It's not much of an advance, but there you go. We've still only got a 41% chance, and it's greyed out, which isn't a good sign. So, going on overwatch with the pistol. So, Li Mi-Chen can maybe get over here. Can you get a shot on that guy? You can hit both of them. 66%. Come on, Leamy. Ah, no. Might have made him soil himself a little bit. Where's that come from? Right. We do not want this lizard man grabbing hold of our scientist. All right? That would be very bad. So we're just going to pop that one there and hunker down sort of thing. Right. Where else can we get to? We really need to be moving forward here. Bear in mind that,
heading to that location.
We've got enemy to shoot at and
Overwatch.
Right, overwatch. Yeah, we're doing well for staring at static screens for a while, aren't we? It's having one of those days. Now, it's grabbed somebody. It's grabbed somebody and it's wrapped them up. We didn't see the animation very well there, but that is a very, very bad thing. I don't know which one it's got. If we damage the lizard person, don't have to kill it. If we damage it, it will let go of our friend. So we need to be doing that because it does a lot of damage.
Minus 1-5, be advised, hostile interceptors are...
Oh, brilliant. Hostile interceptors. Let's get through this building. Right, can we hit anybody with anything? What options have I got? No. What is that? Right, we've got Overwatch there. No. Pistol Overwatch. Right, Li Mi-Chen, can we get closer? Can we actually get somewhere to do some damage here, please? Not really. Okay, I don't want to move you yet. Let's move Raoul. Raoul's coming around the side of the building. We need to get Raoul as close as possible.
Got it. Moving.
So that we can take a shot at this snake. It's a bad thing. It's a bad thing. Right. Move the VIP all the way up here. So I've just got Li Mi-Chen left, haven't I? Alright, yeah, just stop. Doing that, whatever it was you were doing, just stop it. Right, let's move here. Let's see if we can hit the snake. All right. Okay, so we've got only a 47% chance of hitting the snake, but it will let go if we hit. Yes, 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 and it's done the snake some damage. So the person on the floor is Gator, who can slash 94% and take it down. So Gator hasn't actually lost that much health, so that's good. I mean, she's vulnerable now to the other advent who's just stood a few yards away and is pointing at it.
They're starting to lose ground.
Lose ground? Oh, they are losing ground. Oh, good. He's run away.
Got some advent here.
More advent? Why couldn't you see them when you were hugging the snake? Right, we've got three to take care of. Right, so the slash lady. Let's get her behind some cover to start with.
On my way.
Don't want her out in the open. And we can maybe take a shot at somebody. No, no, no. Number one. 67%, that's good, that's good. We'll go at that. I like the way that, excellent shot. I like the way that the advertising hoardings and things that are probably advent boards saying watch out for these people, they now have pictures of our soldiers on them, which is good. 7% sniper rifle, that's not good, so we're going to move up. Try and maintain some semblance of cover, please.
Hitting out.
Do we have a good shot from here? No, we can't hit anything from there. So I'm going to use the second movement point, because he is far behind. Okay, he's not on Overwatch or anything. He can wait. Yep, lady walks away very calmly. Okay, good. Right. Li Mi Chen. Can't hit anybody from where she is. We've only got seven moves left. She's got some cover here. Overwatch, I'm afraid. Kumiko can't really... I don't want to move her yet because we haven't got anything that she can move to safely. So we're going to pop you behind this. Okay, should be fairly safe there. Now, can we hit anything? Why is it showing me an option to hack something? Where's the hacky thing? Oh, it's quite a way away. That's all right. We're not standing right under it, which is good. And there's only a 48% chance. So we're going to go on Overwatch. We're going to move this lady up, maybe up through the building a little. And we're going to hunker down here. That's the end of our turn. There's only two enemy left, aren't there? And excellent. Come on, lady. You're doing very well so far. Okay. You've had two misses and two hits, so 50%. Okay, he's on Overwatch. Right, remember that. Oh, that's bad. That's really very bad. Yep, she's getting used to it though. She's done it before. Three damage. Come on, we need to sort her out. We need to get her out of there. And the other guy's on Overwatch. Four damage now. Bound. Right. We've got 55% on the Advent. 55% on the Viper. So, seeing as it's the same for both. Oh, could have done with him hitting with that one.
Adjusting sights.
Adjusting sights. Right. Li Mi Chen needs to reload. Okay. Now, can she hit anybody? She can hit somebody. 65% chance on the Advent Trooper. Remember, he's on Overwatch. Now he's not. Now he's watching the fishes or something. And swimming with them. And she's been promoted. So, we're not going to move you yet because you, lady, are a bit pants and can't fight or anything. Why can I not just get there? I can go there and there, but not there. Right, well, let's just move closer. The alien isn't going to fire at me because it's got hold of my friend. We could really, really... Can we jolt it? No, we can't. Okay. I wondered whether we could... Oh, good grief. I wondered whether we could maybe get the little robot to go and give it an electric shock or something. Okay, hunker down, alien's turn. What's she screaming at? Is it because she can see the alien? Oh, down to one health. We're down to one health. 55%. Let's get as close as possible.
Moving out.
Moving out. Get up there. We can. What have we got with the pistol now? We need to hit with this shot. No, not pistol Overwatch. 51%. That's worse. Right, you can wait for a minute. Although, it's got to be worth taking a shot, hasn't it? We need to take it down. Right, that's good. Yes, we've done damage to it. We've done damage. This lady's in a lot of trouble. She's got no health left, okay? So first thing we're going to do is heal.
Come on, get back in the fight.
Get back in the fight, lady. Right, she's healed 4. Now she can slash this guy. 94% chance of doing 3 to 5 damage. She could take it out. Oh, was that, what was that, 95% chance of hitting or something? Good grief. Right, where can you get to, young lady? There's people down there, aren't there? We can get to here, can't we? And we've got some cover. We've only got 5 moves left, guys. Although we can see the extract point. So we're coming up. Come on, hit this thing. 48% chance of hitting it. Good grief. Really? Really? Honestly? Is that the best you've got?
Affirmative. Moving out.
Affirmative. At last somebody's actually hit it with something. Oh, it's down to
weapons
1.
Weapons empty. Can't engage.
Right, she's staying there. Now it's grabbed hold of her again. Hooray! At last. Right, we need to get everyone out.
Looks like something over here.
Yeah, brilliant. We've got some some stuff.
That's I've got good. The package.
So, Gator, get up on the roof. All right.
Not a problem.
Good. I only used her first movement. She's almost ready to go. She's quite badly injured. Okay. We really don't want anything messing about here. Now, where can I get everybody else to? This is the thing that I'm worried about. Although there's only 4 moves to go. That should be enough. We should be fine with that. Let's just move everybody a little bit at a time. Let's get her right up here. She can't get to the exit in 2 goes. So that means we're not going yet. Okay, Gator, you're going on Overwatch.
Affirmative. Covering now.
Lee Mi Chen. Let's get you closer, but I don't want you blocking the top of those stairs. Let's get this one up.
On my way.
We're going to reload.
Oh yeah.
So who else have we got? Just Lee Mi Chen. So let's get him to the top of the stairs. Or her to the top of the stairs. I apologize. Right, so where is our sniper?
Hostile interceptors are on high speed approach.
Yeah,
your
I know.
Window for extraction is closing.
He might be able to get to the top of the stairs there, but we can't get him out. That's the problem. Let's get so close we can smell it.
Affirmative, covering now.
Let's get Gator over here.
Sure thing.
Sure thing.
Moving to Overwatch.
Right, Thomas Kelly, can you get to the top of these stairs? Yes, you can.
Move hybrid.
You'll be out next turn. Right, so the next turn we can get everyone out. This time we can get our lady out. She's going now.
VIP secure and in position for evac.
And we can get rid of Raoul as well.
Stepping
he can
off.
Go.
I'm going.
Everybody else should get out this next turn. Even if they say there's some enemy coming in, which they may well do. No, they haven't done. No, no. So it's going to be an extract this time. Everybody out.
I'm gone.
He's gone. So, not the best moving mission I've ever done. I can't believe I lost my most experienced. Ugh. Oh well, it shows you one thing. It shows you that I'm not one of those people that is gonna, oh right, somebody's died, I will restart the mission. You know, and only show you the video where I win. I'll show you what's and all. If I lose a mission and have to evac, I will show it you.
Mission accomplished.
If we get to the end game and lose it, that's what you're gonna get, people. That's what you're gonna get. And we've got a new VIP. That's good. We know this, so our science. Oh no, it's an engineer, wasn't it? I'll find out in a minute. Everybody limps off. Look at the state of this lot. Three promotions, and unfortunately, Corporal Weber went. So you're going to be a grenadier. Well done. You did quite well. Mr. Kelly, you're going to have return fire for your efforts. And let's have medical, seeing as we needed it. Not that it would have helped. And Kamiko Fujita.
Hello, Commander.
Engineer. So, Kamiko Fujita can do something. So where are we? She can man something, like the power relay. Or, what else have we got? We've got resistance comms, haven't we? So maybe resistance comms, because that is slipping down a little bit. We could maybe get rid of one of these.
Did you do before the invasion?
At one time, I was employed as a biochemist in the pharmaceutical industry.
I think what we might do. No, let's return to the game.
Of my background, I was rounded
what might
up
we do? What might we do? Should we? We can't have a helping there, can we? We could have a clearing a new room.
I saw firsthand what their technology is capable of.
Let's do that.
For better.
Let's do that.
I'd say we're lucky to have
excellent
you with us.
I appreciate the sentiment.
Good. Well, that's that. So next time we're going to get this new room, and we'll decide what to put in there. And we're going to get mag weapons pretty soon. We've also got a few bits to pick up on the geoscope. So join me for the next mission. I've been Backblast. I'll see you next time.